on the way to the Yala National Park to explore various kinds of animals. So today we are thinking of spending the night in Jetwing Yala Hotel. The road is literally empty, and as you guys can see, there are elephants crossing the road. And after that, so some elephants have died here. They got caught into a bus, so they have died, but pretty much second time, I think. So there are another like 20 kilometers or 25 to go to the hotel, and I'll update you when I'm there. And because these days I'm in Sri Lanka, like I went abroad, so I came back. So these days there's school, so we got a 4-day holiday. I'll update you wherever I'm going, because tomorrow I might go somewhere else too. Yeah, so the main income for these people is taking foreigners and even Sri Lankan, like the normal local people. So their main income is to take them in their vehicles to the Yala National Park. And because their main income is like showing the animals, so the foreigners like it. And they take pictures, and so it's kind of promoting the country too. So I will be going somewhere like tomorrow, day after, so I'll update you. So as you guys can see in my background, you can see lovely birds. Like, they're so big, like if you go near, they're very big. And there might be various, there are lots of varieties of birds, and there might be various lovely places when we are on the way to our national park. So stay tuned, and I'll update you when we are on the go. Thank you.
Thank you. turn left. Head northeast. Continue for 1.5 kilometers. In 400 meters, your destination will be on the right.
Bell and stay tuned. Peace.